Okay, can I have your name and exactly what happened here tonight?
Lieutenant Robert Curtis, C-U-R-T-I-S. At about 11:47 p.m. on Sunday evening, the 20th, we received an emergency call on our 911 lines. It was a hysterical male reporting that there had been a shooting at his residence, at the residence at 722 North Elm. Our officers responded in approximately 1 minute, and when they did arrive, they did in fact confirm that there had been an apparent shooting, and there were two people inside the location that appeared to be deceased and were in fact deceased. They checked the location for any other suspects or other victims and have not found any. The two people who were there, there was a male and a female. And right now our homicide detectives and our lab people are at the location and they're conducting their investigation.
Okay, do you have any suspects in custody at this time?
There's no one in custody at this time.
Okay, do you have any possible leads and any information at all that might suspects might be any kind of planned foul play? Or?
We can't speculate as to what the cause or the motive may have been. They're not ruling out any possibilities. However, at this time, we don't want to speculate on what may or may not have been the cause.
Okay. Was these people anyone famous, possibly, or?
Not to my knowledge.